Hey James, it's just a happy birthday to you. Can't believe 60, ridiculous. And I've got four anecdotes to share with you very quickly. The first one is that you got me into guitars, which has been a terrible affliction ever since. So you can see in those guitars behind you there, you can see over here, I've got another pile of guitars. It's a terrible affliction. But it was all started with you back with the days when you had your Les Paul Columbus and your Les Paul Ibanez. And the second thing I'd like to share with everybody is you taught me my first song on the guitar, my first proper song. You know, I'd learned to bat about a couple of chords, and I had an acoustic for my Christmas back in the days when we were in Bodwell. And the first song you taught me was this actually. I'll just play you a tiny wee bit. You don't know, it's My Sweet Lady by John Denver. Tricky wee piece, and you taught me that in Shawhead, sitting in the hallway with everything coming and going. So I was thinking the third thing I want to show you is this actually. Hang on, I need to get it. Two sayings. Okay, so this is Eagles, Greatest Hits, 1972, 1975. You got me this for my birthday in Bodwell, so I must have been quite young. And not only did you get me the album, you got me the music book, the actual manuscript, music manuscript that came with it. And I learned to play some of those tunes on the piano. And I have to say, to this day, this is still the only album that I probably know most of the words to most of the songs, because I can never remember words for the life of me, except for possibly this album. And I still play it today. And I think the final thing I wanted to mention was that the other strong memory I have of you banging Shawhead is being a wee felly gasping for a drink of water, and you would bring in a drink of water full of salt and have us all gagging. And that was terrible prankster, anyway, that was me as a wee guy. So anyway, happy birthday. It's been fantastic to get a wee chance to do a wee thing for you. Hope you have a great day. Cheers then.